Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. In this video, we're going to review the two new scents from Bath & Body Works, Poppy and Enchanted Candy Potion. So, bago lang to guys, kakalabas lang nila last week yata, or this week, alam ko ito this week lang. Ito parang last week yata. So, let's start with Poppy. Look at the packaging, guys. This one looks really cute. See, oh, ang ganda, no? Para siyang red-orange. And then, this is the flower na poppy, guys. And then, the straw is color mint green. So, parang pag tinignan mo nga naman siya, it looks like the flower na poppy talaga. Okay? So, yung fragrance notes niya ay fresh morning dew, wild poppies, sugared rhubarb, and juicy pear. So, sa opening nito, guys, we can really smell the fresh morning dew or yung parang fresh air na parang medyo, di ba pagka umaga yung hangin is medyo moist, parang ganun, guys, na parang very fresh. Yeah, so it's a fresh, floral, and slightly fruity scent that is perfect for everyday, guys. Like, it's sobrang easy reach lang tong klase ng pagka fresh floral nito. So, appropriate siya sa office or sa school, ganyan. You're not going to offend other people. Kasi very fresh lang siya, guys. So, parang ka-level niya sina butterfly, ganyan, sina magnolia charm. Yung mga tipo ng klase ng scent na very madaling gamitin. You know what I mean? Ang bango niya, guys. Yung wild poppies, I do not know how that smell like or if even has a smell. Pero yung rhubarb kasi, I think, kasi yung opening niya is medyo may konting zing or may konting sharp. Maybe because of the note na rhubarb. So I'm gonna put a picture here, guys, ng rhubarb. Actually, hindi pa ako nakakita ng ganyang gulay or halaman sa atin na rhubarb. Para siyang pechay na yung stem ay color red. Pero dito meron siya talaga. Pero hindi pa rin ako nakakain niyan, guys. Ito, yung pagka-fruity niya, very slight lang. Yung fruit niya is yung pear, no? Konti lang yung maamoy natin. Talagang very dominant yung floral scent niya. So, if you are into that kind of vibe, yung mga fresh floral, di ba? You know, just like me, yan yung mga gustong-gusto ko, yung mga fresh floral, yung mga refreshing. All throughout, guys, it's refreshing, it's lifted, it's airy, guys. So, wala siya nung muskiness. It's not musky, it's not woody, it's not vanilla-y, ganyan. Hindi siya ganun, guys. So, very fresh. Ang bango niya, guys. So, perfect siya for spring and summer season. So, sa Philippines, perfect siya sa weather natin. So, kahit na bumiyahe ka tapos mainit, ganyan, yung mga katabi mo sa bus, sa jeep, hindi sila parang mapapaabiyan. Hindi sila mapapaganyan kasi very refreshing yung amoy nito, guys. So, kahit na floral siya, hindi siya yung parang offending kind of floral na musky, heavy floral. Hindi siya ganun, guys. This is a very fresh kind of floral. So, madali siyang gustuhin. And then, yun nga, may konting hint of pear or fruitiness. And I can say na yung opening niya is the same, medyo, a little bit, like the open sky na yung fresh air ni open sky. Yeah. Pero wala kasi siyang vanilla or blackberries. So, they are not the same. Pero, may konting same na vibe ni Open Sky. Kasi ito is parang fresh air and berries. Ito kasi is parang fresh air and flowers. Parang ganun. And then, they also say, nakaamoy daw siya ni butterfly. But, for me, they do not smell the same because this one, dominant dito is yeah, yung floral din and then yung raspberry dominant din dito. So, They do not smell the same, but they are in the same category na fresh floral fruity din. But they do not smell alike. And then, sabi din nila, yes, kaamoy daw siya ni Marc Jacobs Perfect, though I do not know because I don't have that. I haven't smelled that yet. But they say na maganda daw siyang i-layer because they have the same note na rhubarb. So, yeah, that's my review of Poppy. So, for me, I recommend this one if you are into fresh floral fruity scent. Pero mas, you know, mas angat yung floral niya. So, very easy lang siya for everyday. Pwede mo siyang gamitin sa office, sa school. You can never go wrong with this, guys. Like, pwede siya for everyday. Easy reach kind of scent, guys. So, yeah, that is my review of Poppy. And then now let's move on kay Enchanted Candy Potion, guys. Ito naman yung kanyang packaging. It looks really cute. Look at that. Yung mga parang, alam yung pag mina-magic ka, yung mga stars-stars niya. Ayan, ang ganda-ganda niya. And then yung kanyang fragrance notes are spellbinding sugar, bewitched berries, and whipped pixie dust. So, kung nung nabasa ko yun, sabi ko, oh my gosh, hindi kaya pareho na naman to nila cotton candy clouds? Kasi tingnan mo ha, yung kanilang notes. Spellbinding sugar, eto spun sugar. Eto bewitched berries, eto pink berries. Eto naman whipped pixie dust, eto naman whipped vanilla. So, parang malaki yung pagkakapareho nila sa notes. But they do not smell the same, guys. Because this one smells, parang fresh. Very fresh yung amoy niya na candy. Candy-like, fresh scent na berries. Ganyan. Yung pagka-candy nito, guys, is not yung mga hard candy like mga holes, ganyan. Hindi siya ganun na hard candy. Yung pagka-candy nito is more of yung mga pez na candy, guys. So, magpa-flash ako na itsura. Yung mga ganyang klase ng candy. It smells really good and very sweet. So, you have to like sweet scents, guys. So, kung hindi kayo mahilig sa sweets, so, stay away from this because this is very sweet. And I feel like it smells somewhat similar, but they are not exactly the same, no? Dito kay Love Cotton Candy Champagne. I feel like yung berries na ginamit dito, which is yung sweet strawberry, parang yun yung ginamit nila dun. Yeah, parang medyo, but not saying they are dupes, but they smell parang siguro cousins sila, ganyan. But they are not twins, they are not sisters. No, parang mga medyo cousin, ganyan. Si Cotton Candy Champagne, guys. So, if naamoy nyo na to, medyo parang ganun yung amoy nito. Parang magka-vibe sila, ganyan. It smells really good, guys. So, kung mahilig kayo sa mga candy-like, berry, parang pez, or parang nerds kind of strawberry, ganyan. Parang ganyan kind of scent. Ito yun, amoy na to, guys. I will use this, guys. I really like this. Kasi yung Wicked Vanilla Woods pa yun, hindi ko siya kinuha, guys, because you know where I live, nasa Arizona, I live in the desert, so very warm dito. So, I don't see myself na gagamitin ko yung mga woody, heavy, musky, hindi man heavy, but like woody kind of scent na mga ganyan, para musky vanilla scent. I do not see myself wearing it right now. Parang gumiiwas muna ako sa ganun because sobrang init nga dito. So, mga prefer kong scents ngayon is parang Poppy and Enchanted Candy Potion. So, you can wear this sa summer, ganyan. So, it's really good, guys. I will recommend this if you are into mga fresh and yeah, candy-like scents. So, perfect for everyday. This too, I will recommend, guys. Sana nakatulong ako if bibili ba kayo ng Poppy tsaka Enchanted Candy Potions. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Take care. God bless. Stay safe. Bye. See you again in my next video.